3 minutes south of a Nashville town, there's a boy riding on a bike. Grass stained tee and a script up knees from an older brother backyard fight. Only thing he loves is his mama and playing catch with his dad. Can't wrap his mind around ever needing anything more than that. But meanwhile in Carolina, there's a girl in a princess dress running through the kitchen and dancing on her bed. Two stories got his pain. One day he will combine them. That boy from Tennessee's never crossed her mind, yeah. But 10 hours away, she's growing up beside him. Meanwhile in Carolina, boy grows up writing songs about love, kind he only knows at 16. Whether in between classes or baseball practice, he's thinking about girls, it seems. And there's a wandering about forever, pray he always prays. And in a beach town by the water, is this one that sounds the same? Cause meanwhile in Carolina, there's a girl with her best friends talking about Prince Charming, planning forever in their heads. Two stories got his pain. One day he will combine them. That boy's in Tennessee's every dream in her mind, but she's just waiting on the day he comes to find her. Turn, he learns something about what it takes to keep her when he finds her. Then God lets him in on the secret he's been hiding. Then meanwhile in Carolina, there's a girl with eyes of green. That's everything and more that my mind could ever dream. Stories God was painting that day that he combined them. That boy from Tennessee can't believe how they lined up. That girl he was looking for that whole time was meanwhile in Carolina.